Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm back with another video. Please don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Please don't forget to share with anyone and everyone you believe in love. Our content today, guys, I'm trying some different food. I'm trying some traditional food and move this out of the way. I had to try and position the phone some homemade kofte. We've got some fillet steak. We've got some homemade traditional kofte. And this is like a village mixed salad. And also some homemade rolls as well. So I'm looking forward to talking with the same, which comes with a tzatziki sauce, obviously this is a quarter beer as well. So let's talk on this scene. Mind the noise because I had to see it outside because there's a lot of people inside the restaurant and they didn't want to film inside just in case they didn't want to be in a camera. So let's tuck in and try this food. I'll be looking forward to try this food with you guys. So I just mind the noise, guys. You got a firm taste of this. This is some amazing taste. This is some traditional food that I told you guys I'm gonna try. So good. Let me move this onion away. I need to show you guys again. Look at this. Look at that. It's all grilled food. It's amazing. So I hope everyone's doing well. Listen, I wish Sean can try this right now. This is banging. So amazing, it's the best choice ever. I'm just gonna dip the bread in it. So this is like a yogurt sauce, like a tzatziki sauce. And the basore will grill me. On the side here, they got this pink sea salt. Mm. This food is so delicious, guys. If you ever come to Albania, anyone, you gotta try this. It's grilled meat. I could eat this every day, you know. This is grilled to perfection. Mind the noise, guys, yeah? So banging. Is out of this world. This is so banging. So delicious. The restaurant is so busy inside, so that's why I didn't stay inside, just in case anyone trying to say anything. But I had to show you guys. This is you can see, steak is done. Let's do this close up. Next plate. Look at this, it's all homemade. This goes off nice. so well with it as well. So much for watching. Until the next video.